Hey there, YouTube. It is Good Isis. Sorry if I'm giving you a Blair Witch Project type of effect with my camera jerky motions, but I just wanted to give you guys just a quick update on how my hair looks after I put in my aloe vera juice and coconut oil mixture. I just took out my clips. I don't know if you can see it, but you guys, my hair is so soft and silky. And I forget who it was who commented and indicated that your hair really literally feels like baby hair. And I'm telling you guys, that is exactly how my hair feels. So I'm going to try to give you guys a bird's eye view on how the hair looks. I don't know if it's going to be focused in or not, if you guys can even see the color. But more importantly, what I wanted to show you was how shiny it is. And I'm not sure if that is going to show up on the video, but my hair, you guys, is so shiny and soft. Yes, I am walking out of my house with my twists looking like this. I am not going to separate them. Not until it starts to look a little bit older, because my hair feels great and it's so free of frizz. I cannot get over, you guys, how well my hair feels and how soft it is. So, guys, just take a look. If you can see, I hope you guys can see the hair. But it's just so soft and shiny. And I don't know if the color is coming up, but I just wanted to give you guys, like I said, I would like to post a picture of how the twist out looks. And I hope that it shows up well on video, how shiny it is. Alright? Well, alright guys, I just wanted to make a quick video for you, so I'll see you guys later, okay? Bye!
Fuck your brother.